One of my favorite quotes on culture is this. Culture is like the wind, yet its effects can be seen and felt. Think about that, intangible. Those words come from Brian Walker, who is the managing partner and director at IDEO. Your culture is the responsibility of everyone at work. It isn't only the leader who sets the culture, it's every single employee every day. And you can establish a culture whether or not your workforce is actually physically located in an office, in a workplace, or not. Some people mistakenly think that culture has to be in a particular setting. But we know today that we're never going to go back to how things were. So setting the right culture is possible when you understand what everybody's responsibilities are, and most importantly, they understand what their responsibilities are, and they are eager to show up and do what is needed, are enthusiastic about their role every day, and in that way, you create intangible motivators for people to do great work and be part of a great culture.